trying to find out exactly who the responsible party is for someone's death can be easy, but it can also be difficult. For example, if another vehicle crosses the median and hits someone head on and kills them, well, the obvious party is the other driver. However, in wrongful death cases, and a lot of times those lead to product liability cases, it could be a situation where the wreck should not have caused that much damage, but because of the defect in the vehicle the person was in, it didn't absorb that collision enough. And so the ultimate party may be the manufacturer of the car that the person was riding in. We've had cases like that where a car rolled over in an accident. The rollover was not at a high rate of speed, and the car should have been built to absorb one roll when it's not a high rate of speed. In fact, we were able to prove that the engineering of the vehicle was not proper, and the framework of the vehicle was built improperly, which led to a wrongful death claim against an automobile manufacturer. So it started out looking like, well, they were in an accident, but then ultimately it turned into, through our investigation, that the claim was actually caused by, in our opinion, and ultimately the jury's opinion, by the manufacturer of the automobile.